What's up, guys? Lonny Eagleton here, just in Portland right now. I play guitar for Sean Hook, and I'm here today with 64 Audio to talk about my in-ear monitors. I've got the A4s here, and I love them. They sound amazing. The clarity is just out of this world, and it's great on a tour like this because we've got so many instruments up on stage. You can imagine the potential for a jumbled up mix, but with my 64 Audio ears, it's never a problem. No matter where we are, what kind of room we're in, I can always hear everything exactly the way I need to. It allows me to focus on performing and not on my mix, and that's really what you want from an in-ear company. In the past, when I was using wedges, after a show my ears would ring like crazy, couldn't stand it. But ever since I made the switch to 64, after a show, no ringing in my ears at all, no ear fatigue, I love it. So yeah, definitely do yourself a favor, check out 64 Audio, you won't be disappointed. I'm Lonny Eagleton, with Sean Hook, here with 64 Audio, and I'll see you on the road.